This is how to use CapGit for people who are new. This is a edit I'm working on. This is how I get a flash. Colors. If I didn't know what I was doing here for a sec. This is a edit I've already finished. This is how I get sounds. I can do a separate vid on that if anyone needs. This is how I get a shake and sparkle. Also, always make sure to add a flash warning.
Second round of this PBL. Who else got her ass lied to? Who else?
By now, and remember, I'm still learning as well.